The first stitch is called the chain stitch, and the way you do it is to wrap the yarn around the needle like so, and then draw it under the first loop, and that's how you form your first chain. So to show you again, you take the yarn, wrap it around the needle, and then draw that through the first loop, and you have a chain there. Do that a couple of times and you have a row of chain stitches.